novels since I was a little kid. Pirate Bay made it easy not to pay for shit. Plus I don't feel like sponsoring Ace Chain or Wayne's Rims, not even Jay's kid. Even though I always been the biggest fan of ho, that motherfucker's got a mansion, I don't have a sofa. Yeah, my greenbacks make up a lean stack, with student loans to my neck, I'm in deep Mac. Fuck a feedback, never have a credit score. I barely break even, but never more. I spent my paycheck before I cashed it. That CVS card is the only plastic in my billfold, yeah, but I still go out every weekend, so I gotta get these ill flows to generate a mil, bro. Cause I just spent my last buck printing up a copy of my demo. Yo, if I had a nickel for every ramen noodle, I'd probably have $1 million and a lot of jewels. I think I'd even buy a pocket poodle.
And fuck girls who look like nothing less than me, my coolness.
Yo, if I had a nickel for every ramen noodle, I'd probably have $1 million and a lot of jewels. I think I'd even buy a pocket poodle.
And fuck girls who look like nothing less than me, my coolness.
I had a dream last night that I was in a video dissecting Maseratis and sniffing blow, sitting on a shitload of dough. Shit, I was cold sweating when I woke up and it was over though. Back to a sober low, a life of overdrafts in the land of Botox and fucking gold plaques. Hypnotic was the shit to drink in 05. Now I go out and I need someone to co-sign. My whole life has been a crooked path, talking scoliosis, so what the fuck you looking at? At the end of the day though, we all need our iPhone to help us find our way to the rainbow. Yo, if I had a nickel for every ramen noodle, I'd probably have $1 million and a lot of jewels. I think I'd even buy a pocket poodle.
And fuck girls who look like nothing less than me, my coolness.
Don't have the luck of the Irish, I'm stuck doing Heimlich maneuvers on my wallet just to find land.
Don't have the luck of the Irish, I'm stuck doing Heimlich maneuvers on my wallet just to find land.
Just to find land.
Just to find land. Just to find land.
Yo, if I had a nickel for every ramen noodle, I'd probably have $1 million and a lot of jewels. I think I'd even buy a pocket poodle.
And fuck girls who look like nothing less than me, my coolness.
Yo, if I had a nickel for every ramen noodle, I'd probably have $1 million and a lot of jewels. I think I'd even buy a pocket poodle.
And fuck girls who look like nothing less than me, my coolness.